Do your job. Suck it. You can't bite my butt. Where is it? There it is. Unlock all parts in the cell stage.
Oh my... Jeez! What was...
They seem to be the most... reproductive cell in the world in this game. They'll get you by the sheer amount of them. Oh great, there's another omnivore.
Them all. See? There's just a sheer amount, large amount of them all.
And what did I just run into? Tentacles that kill you?
Oh, jeez!
And now I'm just gonna get bum... fudged. I just got, like, butt-raped right there. Oh, let's get you surrounded completely. Okay, these spikes really aren't doing it. We need some poison. Poison everywhere.
Poison.
Hopefully poison doesn't kill me. So poison doesn't get shot out of the front, even though I put it out on the front. Interesting thought. Still looking for food.
I can eat the eggs before they grow up. If I can get to them, it seems.
Isn't that a bit carnivorous? Just saying. If I could get to them. Okay, so I really don't need... I don't need two of these poison things. Unless it's double killing them, I don't know for sure. Electric buds. Okay, protection. Oh wait, crap. I just noticed I have spikes that I don't need. Again, let's just get rid of these spikes. Purple love. Okay, don't need you. So I can actually get my little wing things back. Cool. Purple love. There we go. And brain. Congratulations, you're on the path to sentience. Yes, I would like to actually advance, because that was enough death for me. This timeline shows a history of your actions you have taken during life as a cell. You have established the trait which earns you unique abilities. Yeah, I understand that. So what abilities do I get? Siren Song. Use the enthrall all your creatures in your vicinity. This makes it easier for you to socialize with them. What's this one get? Discount. Use the ability to make all surrounding creatures run in fear. Mm-hmm. Ability that allows the chieftain to lay traps to ensnare wild animals. This ability makes your vehicles impervious to damage for a limited time. And this was all about summoning people to join you. I never used that. I used that a lot, yeah. Oh well, maybe herbivore has some benefits to it. Okay. Complete cell stage on hard setting, yeah! Should get another thing for being a herbivore about it. Just one eye. That just looks at the sky the whole time. No, that's just goof. Okay, yeah. Hold on. Ooh, just eyes on the legs. How's this? Okay. Well. Going crazy. Okay, let's replant these eyes. Aw. Oh, I can actually turn the fin to face a different way. It would face the way I wanted it to. Whatever. You got a double mohawk, buddy. Poison in the front. And your mouth should be big. I don't even know what I'm doing to this thing. It just looks weird. Yeah! Purple! I want to mess with it more, so I don't know what I should do to it. What kind of pattern should you have? Oh, wait. Don't I have to make my own? Yay. But they always look better when you make your own. Coat. Wait, let's change the base. A bit of a glaze on the top, it looks like. And detail. Weird detail. Another glaze. Oh wait, I'm going with the same colors I just noticed from herp, a derp, a derp. Why am I don't want the same colors. Why do I always choose the same colors? Wait, did I choose the same colors? I remember making my guys purple. And then, like, different colors over and over again. Eh, whatever. We'll stick with purple. Or, no, let's go hot pink. Yeah. The hot pink herbivores. Okay. Yeah. Whatever. It got legs now. Wait, the eyes aren't blue anymore. They're gray. Disappointing. Initializing neural subsystems. We got the Maxis. Oh wait, the Maxis is the people who created it. Sadly, I don't get to see other people's creations because this is someone else's game, not mine. I don't know why, but they just sound cuter than my guys. It is the beginning of a new day, and for you, a whole new, strange, and wondrous world. Air fills your lungs as you stretch into your limbs in your new home. Dry land. The race to evolution has begun. Yeah, I understand. Gotta make friends. That's basically, this one's based more on evolution of how you react with people. Can I actually eat? No, I don't want to eat that. That's just mean. Hey, little buddy. We gonna be friends. Yeah, I know. Oh God. We are friends now. I want that. Feet. Long-eyed. We friends now. Hey, hey, get away from me. I don't want you. Make him friends so I have more DNA to mess with. Because if I have more DNA to mess with... I guess I'm not the purple turds anymore. Doo-doo-doo. Wait, what? What happened? Oh, okay. I haven't even made it yet, and I already have a bigger brain. Brain power! You've grown a little smarter and taken your first step towards sentience. You have earned the ability to entice an ally to join your... Oh, yeah, I forgot. We do that 3 times. Are these guys mean? Alpha Nugget? We gotta probably mate first. Hey! Do a maiden dance, like we're Viva Pinata. Let's get rid of these tentacle faces. We just pushed that egg out of the way. Get the fuck out of the way, boy. Oh, hey. Darn it. Forgot that over there. I don't care about test drive. Okay. Well, firstly, I think we should just start removing shit. Eh. Do I want my poison spitters? Okay, I don't need these fins anymore. Larva eye. Oh yeah, get rid of the tentacles. A snout, a little beak. Nah, looks like a snout would be best. Oh god. I really don't need all this stuff, huh? That's what makes me feel bad, though. How in this game, you just take off stuff. It's not really evolution when you... What the f... am I doing to him? What the f... This is him, yep. This is what we got. He just needs a big belly. And his head just gets lifted up. The eyes, we only have these. Or these. One eye. Just one. It looks so weird. If I could make a floating one, it would be awesome. Just saying. That would be just awesome. One leg, yeah! Oh. I'm wondering how this is gonna work, yeah.
It's so off balance.
Any like level 2 dances? This one. But I want the suction cup. Now what else? Pom-poms. Oh, okay, now that's just creepy. Whipwicks. Oh great, he's gonna have tentacles again. Do the wiggle, wiggle! It's like a little wiggle thing. Okay. I gotta paint him again. No, I don't, actually. He kept his pink color. His body is really weird right there. How it was moving. Oh, I didn't get to name him again. I thought... Oh, whatever. I don't know how evolution would change that drastically, for one. They put their butt on the ground. Yes, because that looks so charming from this thing.